My car! Jenny!
Hi, sweetie. Thanks for getting back to me so quickly. It's about an old client, a friend from Big Sur, Ed Miller. He claims it's his fault that his daughter and her mother are dead. He was driving when their car went off a cliff. And he tried to kill himself. Been in the hospital for a week. He can't get out of bed because of vertigo, I think. dehydrated. Probably because of, alcohol.
Robert?
If you could, I would take care of everything. Travel expenses, hotels, fees.
Robert?
Whatever you need.
I think I remember this Ed Miller. The writer. The one it all started with.